Councilwoman Kanesh. Councilman Herndon.
Thank you, Madam President. I was just going to echo the sentiments that I'm sure everyone else is going to say. In District 11, I have three districts, District 2, District 5, and let's not forget our officers that work at the airport as well. And you never hear thank you enough. I always say our officers in uniform are very similar to, if I use a football analogy, offensive linemen, because you only hear their names called when something bad happens, whether it be an offsides, whether it be a holding. But, you know, when they take that running back all the way down, they don't get the credit that they deserve. And so thank you for what you do each and every day. I've not worn your uniform, but I've worn a uniform before, and there's a pride in that and what that means. And so that'll never be forgotten, and I mean that sincerely from the bottom of my heart. So thank you.